you can suck my fanny.
Hey! Sup!
Hello! How are you doing, my dear?
Jesus, you're a sight.
Hey, pal! Let's do business again.
Church, we think everybody should carry weapons at all times. That way nobody gets hurt. It's a proven fact. Where there's more guns, there are less shootings. Vote yes on Proposition 45.
You hit me!
Carry for everybody. The nuclear deterrent won the Cold War. Let's use the same logic and win the war on crime. Proposition 45. Teach your kids to protect themselves.
Everyone wants to be a victim these days and talk about how offended they are. Well, guess what? I'm an equal opportunity offender.
Hey, I don't want any trouble, all right?
up from that vomit? The hysteria? The suburbia? Maybe. Maybe not.
Trevor is a
what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right, yes. Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Well, show me.
Oh, no.
Show me, boy!
Okay. I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it.